grace of the Lord is over the waters. The voice of the Lord is powerful. The voice of the Lord divides the flames of fire. And in his temple, everyone says, glory, glory, glory be to our God.
God.